If you can reward as much as you want, but reward being play.
You want to do the jump and come around? There. Jump. Come on, come on. Angus, Angus, Angus. Angus.
Good boy. Do it again. It's just a pull at the start. Don't do a front cross.
Okay. Angus.
I know. There's
Angus, come on. Come on.
Well, that really enforces keeping your hands in the right place.
Well, here's a tip. You guys, here's a good tip somebody gave me the other day. When she walks the course, when you're at an agility trial and you're walking the course, you walk the course, right? Just like you guys do. She did this. She's walking the course. Like she's running. And then, so she's not running the right way. And it helps. It really helps. I'm like, oh, that's really smart. I'm going to start doing that. Jump. Hey, you, come here. Oh, my God, oh, my God, oh, my God. Come here. So you stop doing the whole course with your arm out and luring them around. It helps. All right. We go up to 16 for soda pop. Soda pee pop. Poppy pop.
Soda.
Yeah, like this is what